Now available at McCarthy Cars, 2011 Mercedes-Benz E200 CGI Avantgarde Edition Blue Efficiency. The vehicle is in metallic iridium silver finish with a 17-inch of Mercedes alloy wheels. It's got a roof rails, front and rear parking sensors. It is with a two exhaust pipes. And it's got a electric tailgate. It's got split folding rear seats and a luggage cover. All four alloy wheels in good condition. The front view of the vehicle has got daytime running LEDs, the front parking sensors, headlamp washers, and a bi-xenon headlamps. So the interior of the vehicle is contrasting full black leather with A5 headrests. It's got ISOFIX for child seat preparation, a center armrest with two cup holders and some storage. And for your safety, it's got front and side airbags. The side airbags are on the side of the seats. On the door, it's got the electric windows, mirrors, and it's got 40 mirrors also. It's got half electric seats. Automatic headlights. The vehicle has done only 39,000 miles on the clock, as you can see. It's got 7G-tronic gearbox, a center armrest with a foam preparation and the multimedia cable. It's got satellite navigation, Bluetooth connectivity. The media, we've got the media interface, which was under the glove box and the aux in. It's got multifunctional steering wheel with the voice commands on the right hand side. Cruise control. It's got front heated seats. As it is blue efficiency, it's got eco mode, which is the start and stop function. Then it's got air conditioning with a climate control. And a rear view dimming mirror. It's got lumbar support on the both seats, driver and passenger side. So this was the quick overview of the Mercedes E200. To book a test drive or for any further information, please give us a call.